I have removed my channel sections, so you'll no longer see them anymore. Although just a day ago I used to have them. You can find archives of the inactive channels section if you want to see them.